If you are one of the hundreds of millions of people who will be shopping on Amazon in the next few days or weeks, you're clearly looking to save money. But there's a secret. Amazon will actually pay you to shop there. You just have to be patient.
Most Amazon shoppers put things in their cart and check out using the free two-day shipping. It's a perk of being an Amazon Prime member. But if you don't absolutely positively have to have it in 2 days, Amazon will slide $5 into your account. It's called no rush delivery, and you may have missed it. When you're checking out, look for the option. Rather than getting the item delivered in 1 or 2 days, you'll get it in about a week. As an incentive, Amazon will give you $5. I ordered a pair of runner's compression sleeves with no rush shipping. A week later, they showed up in my mailbox and $5 showed up in my Amazon account. It could only be used with Amazon Prime Now, which is just fine. I'll use the $5 for a free pack of batteries. Amazon says the $5 credit to your account will be either discounts or rewards.
And chances are most of the things you order over Black Friday and Cyber Monday won't be opened or even wrapped for several weeks. So this really is a deal too good to pass up. And by the way, I haven't seen a mention of any kind of limit. So apparently you can do it every time you order something from Amazon. And for more shopping tips, you can go to my website, whatthetech.tv. That is What the Tech. I'm Jamie Tucker.